back with another Dead by Daylight video. Double blood points, so we're just going to be playing some games to try to get some blood points up to a million. So that way, on the 18th, when this Ghostface Killer comes out, we can level them up. So, so we're playing as Ashley Williams. Ashy Slashy. So yeah, guys, so welcome to the video. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, drop a like. So we're just going to be playing some Dead by Daylight today. Something different for the YouTube channel. Get our blood points up.
Huh. What is this place?
Ready up, ready up. Seconds, and we can start the match finally. So, well, if you guys are all excited about the new Ghostface Killer coming to Dead by Daylight, you know, go ahead and leave a comment what you think, what are your thoughts. I'm excited, I know that. I'm actually off on the 18th too from work, so that's awesome because I get to buy them and then just level them up. Get my million blood points, level them up, and play some games. I'm going to do a video, too, on that once I grab them and spend a million blood points on them. So, yeah, it's going to be exciting. Try to make these videos like short, maybe like one or two games, because I think the last video I did was like an hour and a half long, and it was, it took forever to load or to upload on YouTube. So yeah, I try to keep these videos a little short, not too short, but short. All right, Auto Haven Records. Start on some gems. I think it'd be cool if he had the shotgun in his shotgun bag right there behind him. Even though you won't be able to use it, just could be empty. You got ammo. But it'd be a nice look. I think it'd look cool. Killer is yet. So. Oh, doctor. The doctor. Actually, just had a game before we started recording with the doctor and damn it. Go away, doctor. Survivors to be able to spawn away from the doctor, like sometimes he gets too close to survivors when they spawn and it's like that's not even fair, but it is what it is. It's fucking aggravating. Oh. Don't bring him over here. Like, I hate when people do that. Like, son of a bitch. God, he gave up. Fuck. Give me some heals. Come on. Dude, what are you doing? So apparently there's a glitch, you can't heal me, what the hell? Alright, fuck it. You know, it would have been nice to have that perk to where you could have done gens faster than your shield. God damn you to hell. Oh, what the heck, man?
Hey!
Glitches and lag in this shit. That sucks. That sucks, monkey ass. Oh well. Now we're gonna camp. We're just gonna fucking stay around the area and camp. Gee, thanks. It's horrible lag. Don't bring him over here. How can you be so ignorant? Like, fucking asshole. Good. I ain't saving your ass. Can you fucking heal me already? Thank you. I'm not saving her. Fuck her. You're gonna be that ignorant to fucking bring him to us, like, just so you can fucking survive, like, what a dick. Sucks about being lower ranked sometimes, is that you get stuck with people who are slow. Like, what is your problem? Generators that we're running around not doing nothing, like, aggravating. I don't understand. Oh my god, these people. Like, you're quick vaulting, what the hell? For what? I don't get it. There's players like that that make this game suck. Like, no. Go away. Like, if you mess up this generator and pop it, like, I'm gonna be mad. Like, I just want a good game, and it's like, survivors are like, ugh. What's wrong with the world? Survive. I guess it's okay. You feel bad for leaving, but I saved somebody before I left. I mail in, so that's good. I think that's why. He's gone. Alright, so better hurry. That endgame collapse is gonna screw her up if you don't get to the exit. Oh, I hear a hatch too. Oh, there's a hatch. I'm gonna laugh if she teases this guy and he ends up grabbing her. Back to watch the other two play. That was awesome. Wow. That's what happens when you flirt with death. Not cool. Alright.
Groovy.
I don't know what to use. I mean, it's blood points, I guess I could use. Man, that was pretty cool. That endgame stuff is pretty awesome. He didn't get no kills, but he got that one endgame.
Oh, what now?
I don't really even use the flashlight. I could use a toolbox.
Double blood point weekend.
Well, once again, guys, I mean, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that like button, that little bell notification, and if you're new, hit that subscribe button. There'll be some more Dead by Daylight videos coming, and some other reviews and stuff that I'll be doing. Fourth. I got a message. Let's see what they said. New to game. No. You? Question mark. Send. God. That's a little hint into what this game might be like. There's only one person that had a good blood point offering. We got the message back. Let's see what they said. No asking because of your activity? I don't know what you mean by activity. What you mean activity? I don't, like, this is the first time I'm playing with her, so it's not like You can say I suck or anything, which I don't, but... I got games to win. I ain't got time to sit here and talk about nonsense things with you. I ain't got time. I do not got time. Cold Wind Farm. The Fractured Cow Shed. Starring Ashy Slashy. Oh, hello. What is your name? Teabag. His name's Teabag. I'm gonna call him Teabag. Come on, Teabag. Oh, someone's in here. What y'all doing in my shed? Together. Uh oh. I hear a heartbeat. Oh god. Go, go, go! Run, teabag. Uh oh. God, here we go again with the glitch. That lag's gonna be bad. At least I know it's probably due to the killer's internet. Well, I would assume, because I know when I'm killer and I have shitty lag, everyone's saying, fix your internet. Pay your bills. Like, if I didn't pay my bills, my internet would be off. So I don't understand. But, hey, whatever. Trapper. Big fan of the cornfield, but as a survivor, boy, does it help. Oh god. Oh good god. They got Rebecca. They got Rebecca. Oh, actually, that's the same person who was asking me if I was a new player. No. Looks like you are. Oh. Man, he's kicking ass. Holy crap. Wow, camping at its finest, look at that. That's bogus. Some cold shit. Thank you guys.